Underwriting for this program was provided by Papa John's at 4803 Montgomery Road. Papa John's, locally owned and operated.
Okay, but
Sean Williams, Will Harris, back to the Indians. Thomas McDermott on the tackle. Holding against the Indians. Up to the 13-yard line where they're going to have it first and 10. Quarterback Josh Duncan's completed. And number 81, Mike Wood.
Gotta get off that wall.
18-yard line.
Hey.
Gain of 5. Second 5 Indians.
Get out. See him going to the hospital.
Thank you.
Hand off up the middle to Martell Hurd. Number 44, Jason Fair on the tackle. Loss of three. Second or third and eight, Indians. Pass was incomplete. Sent it to Kevin English. And bring up fourth down Indians. Jack Zimmerman back to punt. Ball down at the 33-yard line. Jacob Bruce, the ball carrier. Tackled by number 15, Larry Tate.
Let go, Norwood!
Quarterback sacked on the play by Jeff Collins with a flag on the play. Call is holding against the Indians. First down. Have a round of applause for number two, Clayton Battleock.
Okay, bye, buddy.
Bye, bye.
Direct snap. Jacob Bruce tripped up, runs it down to the 13-yard line. Jacob Bruce carries the ball. Felipe Alvarado on the tackle for the Indians. No gain on the play, 3rd and 8 Rockets. Norwood fans, 3rd and 8, let's go, make some noise. Let's go, Norwood fans. 4th down. They're covered by the Rockets at the 47-yard line. That's where the Indians will take it. 1st and 10. Thank you.
more messy.
Josh Franklin's pass completed. Number 5, Sam Williams. Luke Cooper straight on the tackle. Gain of 9. Official timeout.
What's up, guys?
Official timeout. We're going to measure for the first down. Inches short of the first down, it's going to be second and inches. Markell Hurd stopped short of the first down. Loss of 1 on the play. It's going to bring up 4th and 2.
Thank you.
Enjoying Norwood Community Television's coverage of this community event, we'd like to thank Papa John's at 4803 Montgomery Road for supplying pizzas for our all-volunteer crew. If you're interested in joining our crew, call Norwood Community Television at 5-1-3, 3-9-6, 5-5-7-3.
Quarterback pass is incomplete. Norwood takes over on downs, first and 10. Backs the Indians inside the 30, the 29, first and 18. That's the end of the first quarter. Indians 0, Rockets 0.
Performs well. Big Papa's is a locally owned business. Give
him a call at 561-5300. Ball spot to 29 yard line. First and 18 Indians to start the second quarter. Quarterback Josh Duncan, pass completed to number 10, Will Harris. Cody Stein on the tackle. Gain of 7 on the play, second and 11 Indians. Penalty against the Indians. Delay a game. Backs the Indians up 5. It's second and 16. Thank you. Quarterback Josh Duncan runs it out to the 34. There's another flag and another flag. Not sure what the penalty is, but it's against the Indians. That backs them inside the 10. Two penalties against the Indians, unsportsmanlike and I think holding. Second and long. Josh Duncan's pass intended for Sean Williams is incomplete. Ben Jossert defending on the play. And Thomas McDermott. Quarterback Josh Duncan's pass intended for number 2, Hayden Burling, is incomplete. Fourth down Indians. Jack Zimmerman, the punt. Jack Camp. Thomas McDermott runs it down to the 26. Tackled by number 7, Chris Anderson. Rockets first and 10. Norwood Athletics would like to thank our partners at Coca-Cola for providing refreshments to our spectators and service to the Norwood community. Thanks, Coca-Cola. Off to number 42, Jacob Roos. Tackle by 55, Felipe Alvarado. Gain of two on the play, second and eight Rockets. Hand off to 42, Jacob Bruce. Tackle by number 90, Damian Cherry. Just short of the first down. Third and less than a yard. Hand off to 42. Jacob Roos, he's stopped by 55, Felipe Alvarado.
That goes against all your running. He's all your running.
Loss of a half a yard.
I've got pictures of
fourth and one and a half. Hand off to Jacob Bruce. First down. Gray Mountain on a tackle. Hand off to 42, Jacob Roos. Carries it down to the 15. Tackled by number two, Hayden Burling. Gain of one on the play. Hand off to 26, Wyatt Gear. Tackle by number nine, Kevin English. Gain of four on the play. Third and five, Rockets. Let's go, Norwood. Pierce Taylor's pass complete. Greg Melton defending on the play with a tackle, but that's a Rockets first and goal at the four. Slithers through for a Rockets touchdown. Touchdown by 26, Wyatt Gear.
Number 40, Matthew Pryor back to attempt the extra point. Extra point is good. McNicholas Rockets 7, Norwood Indians 0. Very special announcement tonight. Good friend of the family, ex-board of education member. It's her 29th birthday tonight. Miss Sarah Horsley, let's hear it. Kicking off for the Rockets, number 40, Matthew Pryor. Back for the Indians, number 5, Sean Williams, and number 10, Will Harris. That's Will Harris. Runs it out to the 39-yard line. Number 28, Cody Stein on the tackle for the Rockets. Indians will have it first and 10 at the 39. Quarterback Josh Duncan's pass completed to Sean Williams. Tackled by number 4, Ben Jossert. Gain of 1 on the play, second 9 Indians. Josh Duncan's pass, intended for number 18, Elijah Parton, is incomplete. Third and 9. Quarterback Josh Duncan runs it across midfield for an Indians first down. Tackle by 25, Ryan Gear. Fumble by the Indians. Touchdown Rockets.
Extra point is good. McNick Rockets 14, Norwood Indians 0. Game time just got better with Buffalo Wings and Rings. Take your game to the next level with our fresh, never-frozen wings and chef-inspired menu items.
We hope you're enjoying Norwood Community Television's coverage of this community event. We'd like to thank Papa John's at 4803 Montgomery Road for supplying pizzas for our all-volunteer crew. If you're interested in joining our crew, call Norwood Community Television at 513-396-5573.
For a tasty brew, friendly crew, and a great menu. Big Papa's Car Audio offers our customers excellent expert advice and equipment. We make it our goal to work hard on your vehicle to make certain that everything we install looks, sounds, and performs well. Big Papa's is a locally owned business, been proudly servicing customers since 1996. 561-5300. Pooch kick recovered by the Rockets. Rockets ball, first and 10 at the 32. Hand off up the middle. Josh Schaefer, the ball carrier. Michael Wood. Felipe Alvarado on the tackle. Gain of 2, second and 8. Hand off up the middle. Jacob Bruce, tackled by number 77, Jacob Moore. No gain on the play.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Third and 8. To 42, Jacob Bruce, tackled by Felipe Alvarado. No gain on the play. Fourth and 8. Fourth down. knocked out of bounds at the 23-yard line. Norwood ball over on downs, just stopped short. Ball spot to 23-yard line. First and 10 Indians. Josh Duncan's pass completed to number 18, Elijah Parton. Out to the 27-yard line for a 4-yard gain. Second and 6, Indians. Josh Duncan's pass completed to Sean Williams. Out across the 45 to the 47 for an Indians. First down. Jason Fair on the tackle for the Rockets. Quarterback Josh Duncan runs it down to the 49. Four-yard gain, second 6 Indians. Completed. Josh Duncan to number 10, Will Harris. Down to the 31 for an Indians first down. Aaron Sparks on the tackle. Pass completed, Markel Hurd, tackled by number 9, Thomas McDermott for a 2-yard loss. Timeout Indians. Reminder, 27th Athletic Hall of Fame induction ceremony is Saturday, November 17th. This year's inductees, Ashley Goodman, Adam Reynolds, Dave Beamer, Jim Cook, Jason Bosey, Indian Award, Jenny Han Regal, MC is Susan Gesselbrock. If you're interested, call Jan Osborne, 288-3080. Mike Marksberry, 616-0837. Or call RSVP, it's 965-0511, extension 209. 965-0511, extension 209. Thank you. Norwood's second time out of the first half. Quarterback Josh Duncan runs it down inside the 20 to the 18. For an Indians first down. Pass completed to number 15, Larry Tate. Timeout. Or no timeout, first down Indians. Incomplete. Call is ruled a fumble. Rockets recovered the fumble at the 5. Halftime, Rockets 14, Indians 0. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this time we'd like to recognize our Norwood grandparents and elementary age children. If you are a grandparent of a Norwood student, please stand to be recognized. All grandparents, please stand. It's been said that grandparents provide the strongest bond in any family that keeps the members, including the extended ones, closely together. We thank each of you for your unwavering support and love of your families. Ladies and gentlemen, please give our Nord grandparents a round of applause. Let's go. And now let's meet our elementary students from Sharpsburg, Norwood View, and Williams Avenue Elementary. Students, when your school is called, please stand and make some noise. Sharpsburg! Norwood View, Williams Avenue Wildcats. Thank you to our elementary students. You are the future of this great city and nation. Make the best of it each and every day. Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Put your hands together for the pride of the city of Norwood, the 218 Norwood High School Marching Band. This year's show is entitled Through the Ages and features three movements of original music, which tells a story of the history of mankind. So sit back and be entertained by drum majors Dylan Daniels, Henry Mattingly, the 2018-19 Norwood High School Marching Indians, the Norwood High School Marching Band Assistant Director is Nate Banshoff, percussions instructor Brian Rooker and Tyler Scarborough, guard instructor Lily Smelser, utility staff morale consultant Joe Wagett, prop designers include Miss Filtricus, awesome art students, band booster president Holly Leach. Norwood High School Marching Band is under the direction of Patrick Bauer, McNick grad 2001. The Norwood High School Marching Band will compete for the first time this season at the Campbell County High School Band Invitational in Alexandria, Kentucky on September 15th. So we'll see you there. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Norwood Marching Band under the direction of Patrick Bauer.
Thank you.
hands right here. Here you go. There you go. Take your trick. Oh, I'll take your trick.
I'm here all night.
We hope you're enjoying Norwood Community Television's coverage of this community event. We'd like to thank Papa John's at 4803 Montgomery Road for supplying pizzas for our all-volunteer crew. If you're interested in joining our crew, call Norwood Community Television at 513-396-5573.
Indians kicking off to the Rockets to start the second half. Kicking off for the Indians, number 14, Jack Zimmerman. Back for the Rockets, number 4, Ben Jossert. Number 9, Thomas McDermott. Kickoff taken by Aaron Sparks. Tackled by number 17, Greg Melton. Ball spot to 36. First and 10 Rockets. Hand off to number 42, Jacob Royce. Tackled by 77, Jacob Moore. Gain of 2, second 8. Hand off up the middle, Jacob Royce. Stopped by 55, Felipe Alvarado. Third and 8, make some noise. He sacked on the play. Sacked by Jonathan Arthur. Loss on the play, backs him up to the 27. It's a muffed kick. Gonna be Norwood's ball, first and 10 at the 35. Yeah.
Hand off to Markell Hurd up the middle. I believe on the tackle, number 50, Harrison Kuhlman. Gain of one, second nine. Josh Duncan's pass completed at 21. Markell Hurd, Indians, first down. Number 13, Luke Hebenstreet on the tackle. Quarterback Josh Duncan's pass incomplete to Markell Hurd. Second 10.
Thanks again, boss.
Hi, Mr. Walker.
Hey, what's going on, man? Good to see you.
Josh Duncan's pass completed to Sean Williams. Inside the 10, first down Indians, first and goal. Number 42, Jacob Royce on the tackle. Josh Duncan's pass intended for Kevin English, incomplete. Second goal. Quarterback Josh Duncan, touchdown! And touchdown, Indians! Quarterback Josh Duncan. Number 14, Jack Zimmerman did the extra point. Extra point is good. Your score, McNick Rockets 14, Norwood Indians 7. Hey, get your split the pod tickets out. It's $194. Here are the winning numbers. 5-3-1-1-5-9-9. 5-3-1-1-5-9-9. Come up to the press box to get your winnings. We'll be right back. Winning ticket, 5311, 599. Jack Zimmerman back to kick off for the Indians. Ben Jossert, Thomas McDermott back for the Rockets. Thomas McDermott carries it out to the 30. Tackled by number 17, Greg Melton. Rockets, first and 10. Winning ticket number 531, 1599. Hand off to number 42, Jacob Royce. Number 21, Markel Hurd on the tackle. Gain of 2. Second 8 Rockets. Hand off to Jacob Royce. Carries it out to the 35 for a gain of 3. Number 62, Cody Haney on the stop. Norwood fans, it's 3rd and 5. Make some noise. Jacob Royce, first down Rockets. Will Harris and Markel Hurd on the tackle. Rockets ball, 1st and 10 at the 44. Hand off to 42, Jacob Royce. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. Tackled by number 2, Hayden Burling. Hand off to number 42, Jacob Royce. Runs it out to the 47. Tackled by number 77, Jacob Moore. Hand off to number 42, Jacob Royce. stopped at the line of scrimmage for no gain. Tackled by number 17, Greg Melton. It's gonna bring up fourth and seven. Ball rolls down to the 27-yard line. That's where the Indians will take it. First and 10.
What?
They're stopping the game because of heat lightning. Ladies and gentlemen, dangerous weather has been reported in the area and the game has been suspended for the time being. Please clear the bleachers and make your way to your car under the bleacher area. The game will resume 30 minutes following the last seen lightning strike or last heard thunder. Thank you for your cooperation.
Underwriting for this program was provided by Papa John's at 4803 Montgomery Road. Papa John's, locally owned and operated.